Right, so a couple of weeks back, I had a call from one of the customers who just lived down the road there, that they're having a pot point EV car charge installed and they wanted the RCD device in the fuse box changed to a type A RCD. Pot point is a nationwide EV charging company. They don't really do sort of changes to the fuse boxes and things other than their standard EV charge installation. So I went in there and I helped that customer to get their RCD replaced. At the same time, they had a problem with their house alarm. So as a gesture of goodwill, I just sorted that out as well. He was well pleased. And he said, look, in the future, if there's any inquiries or anything from any of our neighbors, I'll make sure I'll pass your details on. So a couple of weeks later, same customer recommended me to their neighbor two houses down, and which is this house over there. So today I came in and we installed a Zappi 7 kW electric car charger. So in this video, we're gonna take a look at how installation works. So let's jump into it, let's take a look. Right, so this customer's having a new brand new electric Mini getting delivered tomorrow. So we just got the EV charge installed just in time for the new car arrival. So the car will be parked in here generally and she wanted the electric car charger as close as possible. So we decided the best place to put the charger would be just the side of that brick wall there. So it's out of the way because it's a tethered charger, but still easily reachable to get to the car. So come on in, let's have a look at the charge itself. So this is the My Energy Zappi Black Tethered 7 kW car charger. It's a 7 kW fast car charger that comes with the cable already just to be plugged in. Same as before, you've seen a number of these that we fitted in the past, the white ones, the untethered ones, the tethered ones. So this time we got a tethered one. The installation wasn't that bad. We're not really far from the fuse box. Fuse box is only about 6 meters away from where the charge is located. And so this is it really. The cable just get wrapped around the charger. Right, so we've done our angle drilling, got the cable into the inside of the house exactly where we wanted it, and I've just laid the cable through here. We're going to be cleating that cable along this edge here, and I've drilled in through that fence, the panel there as well. So yeah, everything's ready. I'm going to start with the car charger end, get the termination work all done for the car charger, and then cleat the cable all the way up to the that point there, then I'll do the internal bit. So yeah, let's get started. Right, so if you're thinking of getting an EV charger installed, feel free to give us a call. We'll be more than happy to provide you lots of information and pricing options for various different chargers. We installed not just the Zappis, we installed Project EV, Hypervolt, EC, Sync, EV, and a lot more, prices ranging from sort of 600-700 mark all the way up, depending on the features you need. The best thing with the Zappi, this is solar compatible, and if you have solar panels, then this could work with the solar panels and try and utilize most of that energy to charge the car. So feel free to get in touch. The other contact details can be found below, or visit our website on eiselectrical.net, or just feel free to give us a ring. Right, so that's another installation complete, and we'll see you in the next video.